John, I've made many poor decisions in the past, many that I regret, but you still have a chance to fix things. You can bring Sam back. Take this coin, would you? This coin was a prize from my very first adventure. I gave it to Daniel after he was born. That it would somehow have fallen into Sam's hands, I can think it nothing short of fate. So I have a feeling it may be of some use. Don't just stand there. Go. Off with you. 10 lucky coin. I thought I was getting to the end of this, but I took such a dark turn here. We have no idea where Isabel and Alva are. Daniel's gone. William's left behind. We're going in solo here. Karin departs from the platform at a vicious pace. This time John doesn't hesitate. He leaps aboard the iron carbine. It's past hardships. You know, maybe this is a good place to stop. Either that or I need to, like, step away from my keyboard again. I'm sorry for taking so many breaks today, but I don't know if I can pause this. I can pause it. I'll be right back, chat. Oh, all right. I must have turned off the camera for the cutscene I missed there. Okay. Oh, this is completely different. Wait, I'm teleporting now? We're inside of Charon. Wow. This place is huge. Oh, I bet there's gonna be a lot of fights in here. No map available. Oh, jeez. They have death rays. Thank you. It's not like a security system. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of ammo, thank you. Okay. Oh. Yeah, okay. I think I know what to do here. Wait. Okay. Make sure I have it from the right side then. Dang it. That was close. That was close. Alright, try it again. Wait, that thing's timed regardless of whether I'm grabbing onto it or not. Interesting. But now that one's closed. Nope. Okay, well. There we go. Seeing lasers up there. Oh, okay. Cool. No map, right. Oh, it wants to. Okay, got it. Replenish over there, cool. Just use the pan. Oh, death ray dog. Ouch. Two more. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be tricky, actually. So if I move that guy to there, it probably opens up the center gate, then I have to... Well, let's just see what happens here first. I probably have to end up dragging this guy over to that side somehow. So if I... Oh, wait, no, not that type of bomb. Alright. Hurry up. Cool. More restocks. Love that. Trap fight? Yep. What am I up against here? Something I've never seen before. Let's watch it attack then. Alright, so, just run straight through things, okay. Taking a lot of damage here. Another one. Just jumping everywhere. I feel like this is blasting your eardrums, so I'm gonna lower the volume because it's blasting my eardrums. What the heck? Oh, jeez. How much do I get to heal here? Wait. Where? I'm back here? Really? I have to start all the way back here. Okay. Got him. Oh my god. I actually beat it. Let's go. I really need to find a place to save because I have to go work out soon. really soon. Hopefully there's a place to save soon. What is this? Oh, loot. I can't save there, but I can cook here. So there must be a save machine somewhere nearby. I don't even think I have any ingredients to use, though. Save machine anywhere? Huh. I can't, that's not gonna work. That was close. Ouch. I'm out of ammo. Alright, we'll just use the pan then. Ow. Oh, now that's okay. I ran into something, chat. Ran into an obstacle. Huh, okay. Where does this one take me, then? More treasure. I got more hearts. Oh, wait a minute, is this another... Okay, I'm calling Sonic Punk. This is another trap fight. That's what this is. Same enemy? Nope, these things. Ow. Well, it really doesn't do damage to these guys, does it? I'll just use the shotgun then. Here we go again. Round two with this thing. I can't use the flamethrower on it. Just stop running so fast. I don't have any food. I'm also very bad at aiming. Oh man. Yeah, I might die here. Feels like I am. I'm out of ammo. Okay. I'm definitely dead here. Yep. Is this right before I went into the fight? Because it looks like it. Yes, it is. Okay, good. Give me more ammo. Let's try this again. I should try and defeat the death ray dogs with without my gun. I'm gonna try it. One down. All right, now it's your turn. Ow. Ow. Wait, okay. Should be going into hyper mode soon. If I can hit another razor blade. Ouch. Is this gun really that weak? Oh no, there we go. What? I...